upper body external rotation.
Feet about hip-width apart, toes straight ahead, hands and fists, arms at a 90-degree angle. Start with your fists close together but not touching. Again, shoulders are down. What you're going to do is open up as far as you can. Slowly come together. Open up, externally rotate, squeeze your shoulder blades together, and come back to center. You can also do this with dumbbells or a band.